港区国安法6月30号通过后火速生效，引起全球哗然。远在地球另一端的澳洲昆士兰大学哲学系学生巴夫鲁，因之前力挺香港反送中活动，曾遭中国学生殴打并被校方停学处分，被媒体称为是全世界最有名的大学生。面对中国政府强行实施港区国安法，巴夫鲁随即发动示威，强调拒绝坐视中国独裁政治横行，坚持继续发声。
I have so many Chinese friends who, you know, have come to me on campus and they've said things like, "Drew, I really support what you're doing. I support your human rights activism. The Chinese government is brutal. I know about Tiananmen Square. You know, we need to speak up about this. However, you know, I can't even be seen talking to you on campus because there are people in the Chinese Student Scholar Associations that have links to the consulate and they are constantly monitoring students and making sure that they, are adhering to the so-called correct line, which is, you know, supporting the Chinese government. I think the reason why universities in democratic countries have not fulfilled the so-called promise of, I guess, like, encouraging more international students to, you know, support democracy and stuff,It's because these universities are fine for the Chinese government to operate Chinese Student Scholar Associations on campus. These are bodies that are run by the Chinese government. They keep political tabs on every single Chinese student.
巴夫鲁强硬的态度让他的名字成为澳洲对抗中国集权的代表。他强调，尽管可能随时会被开除学籍，但对抗中国暴政的初衷没有改变。中央社记者邱德珍、雪梨报道。